Police in Oxford are investigating after a fight breaks out between a group of men on North Lamar Boulevard. Officers say they found a man with multiple non-life-threatening stab wounds to the leg and the chest. 24-year-old Johnny James of Batesville was later arrested after running away from the scene. He's now been charged with aggravated assault.